just want to say, as anybody that is out there and they know and believe in their hearts that they are alive and well, will reach out to your neighbor, to your significant other, your family member, anyone that you see in the grocery store, walking down the street that may need a lifting, lift that person up. Whether speak to them, give them a smile, but let them know that in your heart somewhere you have a care, you are concerned about them, that we can start a healing process of everybody, even with our teenage community, with your own children, you know. So just reach out and be there for others and not just yourself.